the Wedding Alley for a few more minutes. Miss Guelph Pride, the amazing Rachael Temptation. Don't go anywhere, baby. You stay right there. You look beautiful. Did you make that gown? I'm surprised. It's beautiful. It fits like a glove, doesn't it? It's wonderful.
She feels so safe.
It's a good one. Does it come clean nearly easy?
Shapeskin.
Lovely. Of course, we got to give you some beautiful flowers for doing such an amazing job this year. She doesn't mind if they're wet. She likes being wet. Oh, Lord. Of course, she wants to say a few words, right? Because you're a beautiful and amazing, wonderful individual. You did an amazing job this year. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Guelph, how are y'all doing? Yes. Y'all having a good pride this year? Yeah? A little rainy, a little cold, but ain't nothing stopped us before. Ain't nothing stopping us now, right? Oh, come on. You can get louder than that. That's right. It has been such a privilege this year to be Miss Guelph Pride. Thank you guys so much for a fantastic year. I have had so much fun coming out, doing all these events with you guys, from the flag raising ceremony to the youth events we had this week and last. It has been such a blast all year, and I'm so excited to watch the next person do even more than what I did this year. Guelph, thank you so much for having me. I will be back. Thank you.